Hey everyone, this is me, Satya here, and I'm doing your bonus love read. I will be doing this love read for five signs out there. So this reading is going to be for the sign of Pisces. This is going to be a timeless read basically for the sign of Pisces. So let's see what is coming up for my fishies. Let's see, what can my fishies expect coming up for them in their life? It's a timeless read, so yeah, just be mindful. But yeah, before I dive into the read, let me remind you, it is a general read. It may not resonate with everyone out there. So always pick the signs and messages coming for you guys with these reads. And if you are willing to purchase any of the services that I offer, check the description box for further details on that. So fishies, let's see, what can you expect in your life in coming days time? The Hermit. I do see you contemplating about your life overall. I do see you spending some time alone where you want to figure things out for yourself and want to know what can you do from here onwards to have the life that you desire. I do see you very hopeful around the future. You might have dealt with something bad in your life, or maybe your life has not been how you always wanted it to be. So maybe you have suffered a lot, maybe you have been through a lot, but now you really want a life which can bring you happiness, which can lighten you up, which can bring you, where you could live the life which is fulfilled life. And you really want to know for yourself, maybe for the very first time, you are keeping yourself as your top priority, and you really want to know what can you do to make yourself happy. You are not going to be depending on other people for that. So I do see that you are going to be basically looking within, asking from yourself, like, you know, what do you need to do to get happy? What are the things that you need to leave behind? What are the things that you need to pursue? What are the things that you can do to have the life that you desire? And it's such a beautiful energy to have. You know, I always appreciate people who always find time for themselves to talk to themselves, because the ones who do that, they always are at peace from within, and they always find out ways to keep themselves happy. Just know that you are lovable, and you have to give time to yourself before you start asking for time from other person. You don't need that. And this energy is so addictive, especially when you start seeing miracles happening, because you have talked to yourself, you have listened to your inner calling, you have listened to what the God has been trying to teach you, to tell you, to pursue, to forget, to leave, to stop. Once you start listening to yourself, the life that you live becomes magical. So I feel like, for majority of my fishies, you are going through that phase. Maybe it wasn't easy, but now you are definitely gonna figure things out for yourself, where you would know what you need to do next. So this is beautiful energy to have, and trust me, it is so addictive when you start becoming the magnet to all that you desire, and you don't have to chase a single thing, a single person, a single relationship. Wow, let's see more cards here. The Magician. That's what you become, fishies. You are becoming the magician of your own life, where you are going to create the life that you desire. You're not going to be reliable on another person. You're not going to be relying on another person, and you are going to be the one relying upon yourself. You are going to look for yourself for any help, for any guidance. You don't need it from anyone else. You know, your inner deep knowing knows what is good for you, what is not good for you. So you're not going to be pleasing people or doing anything that makes them happy. You're going to look within, figure things out, make your life the way you want it to be. And it's more like, I do see you manifesting the kind of life that you desire as you do that, as you go within, as you talk to your inner self. And you get to know that you are a magical being, and you can have the life that you desire without demanding a single thing from another person. It's more of you understanding what you're capable of. You are unleashing your own powers, and which is going to become magical for you, because you are going to feel as if you have a magic wand where you can manifest, like, anything, as if you've got some magic genie which can bring you all your wishes fulfilled. And that genie lies within, and you can make anything happen with the help of that genie. And how do you have that inner conversation with that genie? by spending some time alone and trying to understand your own self better. Stop chasing things, stop chasing people. Look within and you are going to find a miraculous way of becoming the magnet to all that you desire. One last card. Life is going to be beautiful. I feel like, you know, my fishes have been through the rough patch and now it's all going to be magical. You know, you're going to start a new chapter, new book of your life where, you know, you are going to start from the scratch and your life is magical already. Word the first page itself, it's all magical. It's all beautiful. It's all abundance. Like, you know, all you can see all around you is abundance. Love, work, home life situation, finances, everything is perfect. That's the way to go about it. Underneath the deck, we do have the judgment. You're getting your rewards now. It's like you have been through a lot. Now is the time when the universe really wants you to have the life that you always wished for. Let's see the oracle guidance. Let's see what it has to add for my fishies. It's time to release negativity. For some of you, you might have to leave a Scorpio person in your life. Why? Because that's what it says. If a person, if you are dealing with the Scorpio and if your life had become toxic, maybe you need to leave that person behind, as that toxicity, that negativity that you are having, if it's coming with the person in your life, you need to leave that person behind. Especially if being with that person, being in that situation is emotionally taxing, leave that one person. If your love life is happy, obviously you don't need to do that. So just pick whatever resonates with your situation. If you're Scorpio, or if any other person that you're dealing with is keeping you very happy, stick with them and live the life that you desire. Create the life that you desire. One more card. Believe in the impossible. I feel like, you know, this one thing where you are going to unleash your own powers, it's going to make you believe in the miracles now. You are going to believe in the impossible things now, because that's what you are going to be creating for yourself, the impossible. But again, breaking free from negativity right now is the most important thing. Spending time alone is the most important thing. Knowing you are worthy of something beautiful is the important thing. So let's see one more oracle card. Let's see what it has to add for my fishies. Passion. Allow your heart to sing. Allow your heart and soul to sing with joy. So it's very important for you to believe in the kind of love that you desire. Maybe you were with the wrong person. Maybe you were like expecting things from a wrong person. You need to expect from yourself. You need to know that you are creator and you are the one who is manifesting, creating the life that you desire. Leave the negativity behind. Leave any old pattern behind which was making you feel otherwise. You are worthy of love. You are worthy of commitment. You are worthy of a relationship which is respectful, which is mutual, which is love-filled. You cannot be with a person who doesn't value you. And if you have been staying with that person, it's high time that you understand. It's time to move on. So let's see one more card here. Flirt. Extend your lighthearted energy to others. I feel like, you know, you are going to choose to go single. I feel like, you know, for majority of my fishies, you are going to enjoy your life as you, like I said, this energy is very addictive. Once you start understanding that, you know, you don't have to depend on a specific someone for your happiness and you can find your and you can create your own happiness, you don't need another person. You will have a lot of people who, you know, you can gel along, your friends, your family, the people who value you, the people who respect you. And as you be with those people and you spread your lighthearted energy to others as well, you are going to find your tribe. You don't have to chase anyone. You just go with the flow and there you will meet the one that you are destined to be with. Let's see more cards here. Let's see what else is coming up for my fishies. Wow, this is beautiful, beautiful. Look to your inner strength. You are stronger than you realize and create the life that you desire. Wow. Beautiful. Can you see yourself singing with joy? You know, just create that life that you desire for yourself. Like, you know, just do that for yourself. Use visualization, affirmations, and have the life that you desire and know that you are worthy of that life and you can have it all. Like, you know, you just need to break free from any negativity that you are having right now. Be that coming from a family member, a specific someone, a love life situation, just drop it down. it's high time that you do that. So yeah, this pretty much it coming up for my fishies. So I hope it was of help, and if you are willing to purchase any of the services that I offer, check the description box for that. Till I do the next reading for you guys, take care and bye bye.